How are you guys? We're finally here at a Alabama International Dragway, getting you a little drag racing Camaro video. I know a lot of you guys have been asking to see this race a little bit, so that's what we're gonna get tonight. I need to take a piss first, and then I'm gonna hop in line. We've got John here today too. He might do a little bit of the vlogging tonight.
Yeah, vlog life.
Let's see what I'm lining up next to.
Probably nothing.
We're gonna have a few different setups. We're gonna have one on the roof. I'm hoping to get one on the rear here of the exhaust, and then I might have one up here tonight. And yeah, I apologize if the lighting's terrible. It's in the night mode, but yeah, it's nighttime. I might have one up here, and then I might run one on the hood or right here actually. So we'll see. Oh, might be starting now.
Printing eighth of a mile right now. He's going up there now to reset it.
It's only printing on eight?
Yeah, it's going to start quarter. Something on the computer wasn't normal. Put a new ribbon in it, you can read it now.
Yeah. still, that's slow. Last week I was running 12 nines.
12
nines? Yeah, but the tune's a little screwy right now. I can't figure out how to launch it. It's a little touchy. So if I go to like 15 pounds on boost when I launch, it just dies. So like, it's kind of weird.
Hey man, nice race.
Yeah, you too, man.